you have a look into this one?
There's a little frog here, look. Little tiny frog. There he goes. We're doing...
It's a baby frog from this year.
We know a baby dodo.
Yeah, we did.
Well, that's good, because I haven't seen many baby frogs from this year.
Is there anything underneath it?
This one. Yeah. Something new there, look. Two newts.
I think it's a daddy and a mommy.
No, they're both young. They're smooth.
Are they brothers?
Possibly. Or maybe one's a year older.
Oh, look.
What's that one there?
Another board. Oh, no. Let's lift them up. The only one.
No, I could get them.
Needle.
Yeah. I'm just gonna move this frog so we don't squish it when we put the log back. Let's put the frog back under there.
Wow!
And the newts. Put the newts back under as well. One.
Two. There's a butterfly. Everything's done in the butterfly.
Let's go around this way. Go around here. What's that?
A dog.
Do you like them?
Weigh on you.
No, it didn't weigh on me. Do you think anything lives in here?
Yeah.
What do you think lives in there?
A boat or a David.
Is there something in there?
Yeah.
What is it?
A David.
You're right.
Is it there?
It's quite fat, isn't it?
Put it down.
So it goes back in there. Let's put it back in the tent. Oh, there it goes. Let's cover it up again.
They have you looking at
me. Whoa!
What is that?
That is a very big toad.
What? A dying dog. Oh.
Do you want to give it a kiss?
No.
Is it dumb? No, it's just going to fall back in. Ooh, nice big orange slug.